fast food. Love the Taco Cabana. One of my favorite places to have margaritas. You know, they have these nice margaritas run $1.50. Pretty good price on them, man. Very good price on them. So shout out to Taco Cabana on that. About to go ahead and flip the script and order some fast food. Want to see how fast this fast food is actually going to be. So let's take a walk in. What I did earlier outside of my car, I had ordered online. So I ordered online, and when I ordered online, you know, you can order online and then pick it up. So I tried to pick it up, and I couldn't pick it up because, there you go. I couldn't pick it up because it wouldn't go through. The app wouldn't go through. So this is the app. Right here. Order online and you skip the line, which is there. When I came, there was no line. So I tried to order, and then when I ordered it, it said the next time I would be able to pick up my order, which is
number 13.
Already that's bad luck. Told me that I'd have to wait 30 minutes to pick up my order. 30 minutes to pick my order up. What's up with that? There is no line. Wait a minute, the line just got long. In line. So this is what I ordered.
I ordered something very simple. I ordered a barbacoa taco. True. I ordered a barbacoa taco, which is taco with meat in it, flour taco with tomato, and I also ordered some beans.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm waiting for more. You know, I just ordered earlier online and it said it was going to take 30 minutes to get here, so I decided to come in.
What did you order online?
I ordered a barbacoa taco and some borracho beans. So I had to come inside, so therefore I wanted to cut down my 30 minute wait in my car. I feel like I'm Ralph Nader. Here we go. We'll wait as long as it takes.
How long it takes?
Yeah, how long you think it'll take before I get my order? This is order number 13.
13?
You know, I love Taco Cabana. Right now, what I wish I had was a margarita. I wait long enough, it'll be time to have them on. It will be. It's a great place. It's nice and clean and everything. But hey, maybe it's free, maybe it's not. Borracho beans, don't take that much. Just scoop it up, put it in a bowl, and then give it to you. Now, what time is it? Well, fast food.
Being taped, they don't like being taped. Nobody likes being taped.
Has a nice taste. It has the best taste. Taco Cabana has the best taste. I love it. Good clean product. There we go. All right, thank you, sir. I appreciate it. We're getting ready to go and eat our food, but we're getting ready to watch the game. Go to this bar right here. Flip the script and let you know, Consumer Advocate Ed Gray, listen to him all the time on the Fishbowl Radio Network, the Commish Radio Show, and follow us on Twitter, EdGray1906, Instagram, EdGray1906. Peace, blessings, we're out. I don't think I'm gonna order right.